everywhere, waiting to get on the train. Everywhere, waiting to get on the train. Hello, y'all. God, it's good to be home. I'd go again tomorrow if I could, but I can't.
Do you know which private parking lot, sir?
Pacific Sands.
Okay. What? Yeah, three private cars.
Three private cars, huh? Is that owned by somebody else?
Yes.
Ah, I need to get in on that. How do I get in on that?
Go to the website, larail.com.
Uh-huh.
They run tours out of LA and they're very reasonable.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I was just kidding. I figured you're some company or something.
Oh, no.
Sound like a deal.
The second one or the fifth one?
It's the fifth one.
You need a hand? You need a hand with
that? Oh, okay. Just
a yeah, we'll step right in here.
Thank you.
Next one. Here we are.
How's it look?
It's good.
Good.
Looks like another fella I've seen before.
Yes.
How long? You got mom with you?
Yes, I do.
Good. Here you go.
Oh, Doc, you're a godsend. Thank you.
Okay, I'll be back to get you oriented and all of that.
Thank you. Oh, look, good.
And they know I'm not going to be
out. They've been on the troop for years.
Yes.
Yeah. Tom's gone. How often?
Yeah. Are you going to be ready to go through?
Oh, you're asking me?
Yes.
Yeah, if you're ready to go back to the room, I'll lead you back there.
Yeah, I'm not quite ready yet.
Yes. Yes.
This camera is powerful.
It has this. I can shoot at the sun. I shot the transit of Venus.
Yeah.
And I thought for a while I was killing my camera, but it's still alive.
I put a rolling glass in front of my camera.
Yeah.
But at least there's something to keep me busy. Excuse me, it's already late and I'm still worn out from... My God, I went across the continent. My 92-year-old mother and I went all the way across the continent and back again. Thank you, God, for letting us have a little vacation like that. It was wonderful, but we're tired, doing laundry, and resting. Good night, y'all. That was something else.